All right, guys. Let's get ready to jump back into Rapture. How's everyone doing today? I feel like this light is way too on me. Good afternoon, guys. This is your humble host, Silent Narrator, jumping back into another chapter. More Bioshock. Let's go. I hope everyone is having a wonderful afternoon. It's Tuesday. It's a nice day outside. Well, here for me, at least, it's a nice day outside. I hope it's the same for you guys. I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. Hey, someone's lover. Welcome to the stream. I'll just pull this a little bit close so you can see my reactions. I am not ready. Because I know what's coming. And I know it's a big daddy. Why does it look so different all of a sudden? I only have... Look at him. I hate that I can only put on two at a time. Feeling for dessert when I'm gonna die. Why is my name green? I think it's just random. It just picks your color. I don't think it's... There's no set color. It's like, I know I have to go, but I just don't want to. Is that crazy of me? Let's mosey. Jeez. That'd have been so easy if I actually had the telekinesis power on. We're gonna leave that for now. Money. Hey, little Jess, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Why does that seem so loud? How are you today? I'm gonna leave that on, but I'm gonna put the shotgun back on. I don't trust these people. I don't trust any of them. How did I miss this big ass door before? I'm good. How are you guys? We're doing pretty good. It's been a good day so far, and now we're back into Bioshock. I don't know how I missed this door. Okay, can't go that way. I am not ready for Big Daddies. I am really not. His dark gloomy says a good mood. Well, that's good. Damn, he was moving that fast. This is not looking pretty. No. not what I wanted to do. Wait, I'm getting... I'm getting hit this entire time. Not what I wanted to do. There we go. I feel like I haven't played this game in days. I need to change the name of Big Daddy because it keeps going somewhere else. Just hoping to see how you're going. Thank you for being here, Little Jess. Thank you for just dropping in. I appreciate that. I was about to say, why? What happens if I hack this? Oh, it's hard. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my auto hack. No. Those armor piercing rounds are expensive. Jesus. I only have 19, so. I'm sorry, I have to take a pot shot because I didn't trust her. There we go. I collected $1. $1. What is this? New sonic static discharge. Ooh, I like that. Let's do this way, and then we'll bring it back. Oh crap, I need another one. I don't even know what that does. There we go, so I have a turret now. Can't go that way. I don't think, this barely has any straight ones. Talk about difficult, jeez. I swear, I don't know why this game terrifies me. It terrifies me. Bandages, syringe, 2 bullets. Search, bandages. What was going on in this room? Take everything. Why do I keep finding $1? Like, what am I gonna do with one? Oh, you're bugging. Ah, come on. There we go. Give me some time here. Oh, you're killing me. I need... Why do I not have the piece I need? There we go. Sheesh! That could have ended badly. Okay, that's that door. I know there's a boss fight that way. Hang on. Money adds up. Yes, that it does. That it does. What the hell happened? Oh, you know what I never did? I never really looked up to see if I should be saving. I know there's a reason why you hack these. I can't find it. There should be a reveal all thing. Put this one here, and I'll put this one. There we go. Shotgun going.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one too fat. This one too tall. This one too symmetrical. And now,
crazy.
An intruder. He is ugly. Ugly. Ugly! Ugly!
Yeah.
Look at you, idiot!
Of course, I won't. I don't have the one ability I need on. Really? So you take one shot and go down. This is gonna take him too long. What's that? What's that? Sheesh. Make me do all that work. So they gave me the piece I needed, right? This is what I needed. There we go, that's better. Now if I can just get a straight piece, there we go. There we go. Why do I feel like the weapons run out so... I have to reload the weapons so fast. Four shots on the shotgun. Yeah, definitely gonna need to upgrade the shotgun. I don't like how they treat me right now. I feel like a stepkid. I feel like a stepkid right now. Oh, she has a diary in her?
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Simon. Doctor?
Only three of these? Damn. Saki, welcome to the stream. How are you? Okay, I'm... I think I've searched this room enough. Welcome in, welcome in. I think this is your first time being here. I'm doing pretty well. My work day has ended, so we're cautiously making our way to through Bioshock. Observation, I was not used to. Likewise, I know I've been in Bear stream, I've been in Initial D stream, and I think they're always mentioning you, but I could have swore I was following you. Careful now. Turret, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why do I have you? Why do I have this turret if it's not you? Come on now. Same. It just happens like that. You think you're following someone, but there's so many streamers out there. So many great content creators. Actually, let me drop you a shout out really quick. There we go. You write this is exciting. Yes, I do. I am a writer. I'm gonna try to do this idea that I've had in my head for the longest while, Sunday, which is like a writing stream, so that should be fun. Oh, but of course, Saki. Everyone that comes in here usually gets the shout out. What is. Oh, it's Money Mac. What is glowing under her foot? Cautiously. That sounded like a big daddy. That sounded like a big daddy. Man, if I hack this, why is it so hard to hack? Why is it so hard to hack? I have to save, like... Hang on, let me look this up really, really quick. DigiDestin has said you can't save too many times. So I'm very, very curious. Does not apply the PS. Okay, thank God. Thank the Lord. That's only in the PlayStation 4. Okay, good to know. Cause I would have been upset. Took myself with trying to the Stephen King method, but I ruined myself on it. Got a rash block. Okay, that sounds awesome. I can't wait to see what you're working on. Where are we going? Oh, we're going all the way back. Wait, why have I not explored this one area right now? What the f- Oh, this was this door. Oh, this tunnel collapsed. What the frack? Oh, I can't even harvest him or just. So Saki, what genre do you usually write in? Or are you writing in? I know, I remember there's a, there was... That's why you play... Dystopian thing. Yeah, you could say it's like a dystopian thing. And believe me, that's quite alright, Saki. We've had entire conversations about writing before. You're not the first one I've met. Bioshock is... What was that just now? It's kind of a, save this hidden underwater world from, I guess you can say, chaos and destruction. It's okay. It's okay. Survive the process. If you have a sword. We're gonna rescue. Yes, this entire city that we're exploring is underwater, the City of Rapture. So Bioshock has three games, basically. This is the first one. You kind of came in at the right time because we're going to do the series. No cigarettes, definitely bandages. I will remember that, Atlas. Hi, DigiDestined! Harvesting little system is bad. Yes, I know. I have no plans on harvesting any little sisters. No matter how tempting the atom can be. Wait, why can't I pick up? Oh, okay. How are you today, DigiDestin? Welcome to the stream. I'm doing pretty good. Enraged, Ooh, this seems tempting. Oh, it's only 20. It's 20 Adam 2. Oh, I'm definitely gonna get him. Wait, first aid also gives you Eve. Oh, that's awesome. See, that's not fair. That's so not fair. The health upgrade and the Eve upgrade are the no, that's not fair. But armor shelf looks so tempting. As if I'm honest, I just got my daughter back to sleep. Ah. Well, now that she's down. Now that she's down, you can relax. Yeah, I'm gonna get armor shell. What is this one? Ooh. How do I forgot how you unlock more of these. I'm gonna have to work on that. And I'm gonna keep the rest. Because I know there's another big daddy that I gotta go fight literally right now. So let's do that. Oh, did you, Justin? I actually just looked it up. That scared the crap out of me. I just looked it up. I think I'm good in terms of just dropping saves. That little restriction was only for the PlayStation version. So I think we're all good. Wait, how many of the armor-piercing pistol rounds do I have? Because I'm gonna need all of it right now. Why does it sound like there's a turret? I hacked all the turrets over here. There should be no turret shooting at me. Nope, you're too. How many Eve? Oh, I only got three. I'll buy another one. Oh, lucky. I had to check it. I had to check. Who are you shooting at? Why expected to be party with that mic of yours? That's the disco mic. I think that was you that dubbed it the disco mic. Woohoo, child. Damn. Ooh. Jesus. Why? Why was there a person? Wait, just stop running around. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna rescue you. Jeez, I was this one. Disco. Yes, this is the disco mic. I honestly would literally change the colors around if I could, but it stays like it just pulses its own color. Believe me, I would. Yo, big daddies are so freaking annoying, bro. So annoying. He did not hesitate to literally go after. Hang on. Oh, perfect. I can access it again. Let me get that health upgrade. I feel like I'm gonna need that later. That was terrifying. Jeez. I smell fresh blood. Oh, that he was. That he was. The crazy thing is, bro, the turret was literally right here and did nothing. Nothing, because I purposely lured him this way so the turret would actually start shooting, but the start useless. Terrorists are useless. And did he destroy this one? I had nothing on it. Okay, let me make sure I'm not leaving anything behind back here. Because the minute I leave... Wait, I'm gonna go back to the bathroom or the elevator? Let me just overwrite that. Jesus. Yes. Who did that? And where did he go? Why they always gotta mess with me? Why? That wasn't even remotely close, bro. Fucking bastard. Stop with your genjutsu-ness. Where do you go? Bro! I hate that you gotta switch to it. I hate that you have to switch to it. It makes it so much harder to do. Oh wait, do I have to go upstairs to activate it? I think I do. Whew! Jesus, this game has not pulled any punches. I'm not, because you're lying to me. Yo, I swear, this game does not get any less stressful. I swear it doesn't. Why did you, Destin? Why? Why? Don't do that to me. I'm already stressed enough. Like, I feel like my anxiety level is just going through the roof. I'm glad you're enjoying my anxiety level going through. Give you the power to change the world, but I did review the ones you're currently equipped. Oh, that's where I change it. Oh, every time you hack me. I didn't realize I had that. I even had that on. Hang on, let me switch to this. So hold, you need that to sell your head. Right now. Any help would do. That would be awesome. I love TK. I do. I really, really do. But I'm gonna put Incinerate back on. Until I can swap. Oh, this is where I got this. Wait, when did I get this one? And this one is... Okay, so I only have two for this one. Armor, skin, and wrench jockey. Okay. Yeah, I remember... remember this game being like that. You have to do so many little upgrades. Okay, let me see. I didn't even peep that right there. Nope, can't open. Ooh, is that a health typo? Nope, that's... So wait, where's the little sister at then? Oh, freaking frog. Nope, I am not entertained. I am not entertained. I am whelmed. Really, someone's over? Really? I think for the whole game, there's a few guns you can't fully upgrade in one playthrough because they never put enough. I get that. I'm just waiting for the first upgrade station. It's probably going to be shotguns and... It's probably going to be the shotgun and most likely the machine gun, if anything. That'll probably be my two go-to. The pistol is fine, but I feel like the pistol doesn't... It's not fast enough for me. Don't wait to anyone's heart. Yeah, it's definitely going to be the shotgun for me. Just because I feel like it's a one-hit kill for everything. What the frack? What was that? Should I hack it? I'm gonna hack it. Yo, Tupac! Welcome to the stream, man. Why do I feel like these are getting harder? Oh, frack.
Hello.
Hello.
Is it me you're looking for?
Shit is so annoying. Get away from the crazy. There we go. Put that there and then put this one right. Oh, perfect. Yo, Zealous, welcome to the stream. Magic Bananas, welcome to the stream. I have a bunch of shoutouts to do. How's everyone doing today? Oh, it's popping here. I'm doing good, Magic Bananas. Can we have this canal? That we can. We can definitely have a disco. There's more than enough people in here for a disco. More than enough people. So Lewis House to mine. I think Digi Destin likes messing with Tupac. Magic Bananas. There we go. You're very welcome, Magic Bananas. You guys are content creators, you get shoutouts. Am I ready for this big daddy? Wait, how many? I can usually tell. Where is it? Oh, there's three. Am I ready? Am I ready for another big daddy right now? Hang on. Save. New save. Them. Yes. Time. Do you guys really want me to do this? I have no ammo for this. I have no ammo for this. Oh. And this is the rivet one too. That gun's not doing no damage. Jesus. Even with that guy throwing bombs from upstairs. Woo. Try fire. Oh, so close. So close. Oh my god.
Got him!
That was perfect timing, someone's lover. Yo, that was hilarious. Oh, this is a wait, is his life still crap? Oh, there's no run in this game. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade the shotgun. That is a definite fact. I need to upgrade the shotgun ASAP. Where'd he go? Like one more shot, bro. Look at that. You mean I couldn't get that before? Come here. Stop fine. Just let it happen. Thank you. Say what now? You already rode me inside a teddy bear at Gatter's Garden. I think that's the DLC stuff. I need to shop. I need to shop so bad. Oh, that doesn't. I can hit this, right? And it'll drop health. So the game takes me back. It's been too long. Yes, it has been, but it's still freaking terrifying. It is still so terrifying. Like, I have no health. I don't even want to push it right now. Hang on. I'm going to have to. I'm going to heal for 10. And then break it in. Yep, pick those bad boys up. Sheesh. Jam, oh, I love to go shopping. Happy when they release the collection in place. It's like finally played. Actually, that's what we're playing right now. This is the collection. I was like, okay, I know I'm gonna start the series. When the hell? When did you get under here? I knew I was going to play the series, so I'm like, okay, let me find out if they actually did a collection or remastered it in any type of way. And yeah, there was a remaster. And it was literally, what, $9 last week when I got it? I was like, that's perfect. Just the perfect amount. And I was like, that to me seemed like the best deal ever. For 3 awesome games. I swear there better be enough pipes to get me across. There better be. Okay, here's the last one. There we go. Okay, I think they released at one point. Probably they probably did the physical copy and they did that and got it back digitally. That is the best thing you can do. Digital is the best way to go. Yo, Bear, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today, my good man? Okay. I noticed another turret over there. Somewhere. Bob and weave. I'm just gonna give you slightly more. Bob and weave, Bob and weave, Bob and weave. Cut it out. Cut it out. Cut it out. Just let me hack you. Holy crap. Oh, it's the same exact thing. Not what I wanted to do. Yo, I don't know if it's the spotlight I have on me or just this game. I feel so hot. It's like all that anxiety is getting to me. I am burning up. I am grieving. I'm doing pretty good, man. Trying not to stress and survive BioShock. Everything that is BioShock. I'm over here trying to re-chat and I have a whole hack to do. There we go. So now I got two turrets in this area. Get him. Come on. Yeah, you're getting a wrench. Don't run. Just don't run. I'm not in the mood to chase you right now. Just don't run. Hang on, let me pause this while I'm reading. Oh, this game might drive you crazy. Oh, it's definitely driving me crazy. It definitely is. Hang on, what did I miss? This is literally just the second level. We're only on the second level, and I feel like my stress levels have gone through the roof. Zealous getting ready for next weekend. What's happening next weekend, Zealous? You guys are a trip. But I love it. Can you guys not destroy my turrets? What's this? Oh god.
Thus saith the Lord God.
Cut it out. Jeez. Of course they show up when I freaking take. I guess I learned that was so much. I'll take sweet words. That I'll take, because this game knows how to get. Wait, how do I go? That'll work too. That'll work too. Something can be cheerful. Let me heal my life. What the frack was that? Wait, are they mines? No, they're not mines. No way. How do I get that? How do I get that? No such thing as mines. Turrets, please don't die, because I can use you later. Like, I know I can use you later. I need a flashlight. Let's try to chop Supak. For your sake, take. Yes, man. I'm already sitting. We got that one covered already. Bioshock vibes with the sound alerts. Yeah, you guys are gonna do that exactly at the wrong moment. Like, literally the wrong moment, because you... I know it's coming from a place of love. Absolute love, but you guys are gonna kill me. You guys are going to kill me. Bioshock Cantina remix. Alright, I think we've walked around down here enough. Let's go back upstairs. Sorry, fish. I'm gonna take all my chances. Just please never add boy unless you get Andrew. Please add that. I love scaring too much. I can't. Okay, that's... Yeah. What are these shits? Track? The frick? Cut it out! Yeah, hold on 2 seconds, people, so I can hack this thing. Nope, I don't need that one. This game is stress. Like, literal stress. And I don't know how people do it. I honestly do not know how people do it. Let's see if I put this one here. This one here. No, wrong. No, I didn't want to do that. Hold that thought, guys. Hold that thought. One. Two. I just need one more. Please tell me this.
Really?
How is there another one? How is there not one more? I just need freaking one more. They're gonna make it so hard. They're gonna make it so freaking hard. Thank you. Yeah, now deal with my rocket turret. Can you guys leave me alone? Can you guys, can I work, please? Okay, I'm gonna take a break, hold on. Let me catch up with chat real quick. I'm laughing so much I can't speak. You guys are hilarious. Oh, wet fit. Oh no, the machine gun one. It's like...
A few moments later.
Boys. Boys. Imagine when I did this. We'll find a way to break them. I'm laughing so much I can't. Not even kidding. It won't fix. I tried replacing it. Okay, that might happen. I haven't done one in years. I have some good ones. I appreciate that, Tupac. I think there's a limit to how many you can have, which kind of sucks.
A few moments later.
I would love to add some more. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. What is that? Cigarettes, okay. Get that first thing. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! Who's talking right now? Like, who's talking? If I go... Oh, that's a back way. Oh, 200 hypnotized Big Daddy. Wait, what? I'm surprised for a Big Daddy to protect you as if we were a little sister. Oh, come on. Getting me here. I swear they don't love me. Own a nightclub and we all in there, we get kicked straight away. Did he just did? I am sure. Yo, Z, what's up? Welcome to the stream, man. How are you doing today, good sir? Join it. I still get asked for IDs, even for energy drinks. Which my ear ID'd me. Tupac, that's kind of crazy. That's kind of crazy. They should know. They should know your age if they went to the same, if they went to school the same year you did. That makes no sense. Okay, so we're gonna buy some. We're gonna get some power-ups right now, people. What does this do? Cameras, bots, and turrets. Increase cumulative extra health and stacks and bandages. But first we're getting that plasmid slot, please believe.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
You know what? Okay, should I spend another 100 and another plasmid slot? Because what do I have? I have Hypnotize Big Daddy and I have Telekinesis. Hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of... Okay. So, basically Force Push. Winter Blast. Freezes enemies. That's self-explanatory. Oh, you have a few good choices here, my friend. A few good choices. And these are just stuff you gotta slot, but I don't have enough slots. I'm gonna get another upgrade for my health. And I'm gonna get... No, I don't want to enrage. Let's see. Am I gonna find another Big Daddy? Yes, I am. Both thought I was 19 and thought my younger sister was in her 30s. What did you just say? How is that even possible? Well, he's an idiot. That is hilarious. Yeah, I'm gonna get one update. I'm just gonna get one. Yeah. Hold that thought. Wow, for me, that's why it was so much, much fun. Wait, can I? Oh, snap! We got new abilities. Oh, I remember this one. This one came in. Does that mean we can pick this up? Damn, I can't pick it up? Shoot. How do I get down there? Why does this door not open for me? It does look older than me, but I think it's because she drinks a lot. Oh, man. Okay, I'm guessing we're gonna... I think that opens up later. Let me see.
Is it me you're looking for?
Okay, all right, let's... I hear someone shooting at me. I just don't see someone shooting at me. It's the darndest thing. don't want to hack because that's so much freaking. I don't want to waste that auto hack just in case I need it for something. Nope. I'll take that though. What is this? What is that? Oh, I thought I could shoot that. But my one drunk story is I accidentally had my friend's vodka and coke. More vodka. So I hung on a chair. That sounds like a fun time. Thank you for the lurk, Z. If someone's shooting at me, I don't know where the hell he's shooting, but like, it is bothering me that I can't see where the hell he's shooting me from. Okay, I don't have a code for this area. How do I let it go without using the I'm a lightweight. Ooh, but stay sober enough to help ones. Tupac, that's me too. That is definitely me. I'm not that drunk that I can't hold my own or kind of make sure everyone else is good. Why am I hearing another Big Daddy? What the? Why do I hear another Big Daddy? I'm not ready for a Big Daddy right now. Yo, I need lights. That's what I need right now. I need lights. Oh, it's behind the freaking turret I'm supposed to go. Duh, Megan. I don't like not being in control. I get that. Favorite alcoholic drink? I usually just go for a rum and coke by default. Like, that's usually my go-to. Rook, we got tipsy in the next mirror. Guess I need tipsy. Yeah, rum and coke is usually my default, but I'm a whiskey kind of guy, so. Do you guys think we can take this Big Daddy? Do you think we can? I'm willing to try. Although I don't know where the bath sphere is in this area. I don't remember seeing it. Wait, does it have a little sister with him? Oh, he does have a little sister with him. Where's the weapon upgrade? That's what I'm looking for. I think you can. You can always take. Yeah, I can always take on a Big Daddy. The question is, am I going to win? Oh, you know what I can do? I can cheat. Hang on. What do I have on? Damn it. What was he throwing? Oh, I can throw a dead body. There we go. Come on, Rocket Turret, get him. That's what I'm talking about. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to have to kill your Big Daddy. Why, thank you. And didn't even break a sweat. Wait, what was that? Oh, I was just throwing bodies around. I'm not even paying attention. No, I don't need to change anything there. Now I can change more. Asking for this. No. I'm trying to stay away from Big Daddy's as much as possible. Like, go over there. There. Target dummy Winter Blast. Oh, wait. I bought the only thing upgrade? So I'm guessing I bought out all the health upgrades for right now. I'll buy another one. And I will definitely put on Hypnotize Big Daddy because...
Cry out for Big Daddy to help. Then you can make your little sister watch as he fights to protect you.
Yep, there we go. Putting that on. And I'll save the rest. Wait, does it call? On Big Daddy? Yeah, let's not do that. Why are we messing with Tupac?
GG!
I see you guys are loving the sound alerts. That makes me happy. I'm still trying to figure out how the hell to get into that one back room. I guess eventually we'll find out, so let's go. I think the Big Daddy respawns after a while. I would love to know that code for downstairs. Like, what is the code for that room downstairs? There's gotta be a way to find a code for this room. I don't see anything to pick up. I can't pick up the book. That's a Bible, also. But I can't get that little thingy. Alright, we'll come back to that in a second. It's fun to wind him up. Makes it interesting. I'm sorry, Tupac. I am sorry, Tupac. Alright, let me just buy two more of these. Nope. Yeah, enough of those. Okay, let's leave that guy for now. This freaking... This crazy lady. That's stalking me, clearly. She's clearly stalking me. I know she's stalking me. Yo, you guys have no idea how literally stressed out this game makes me. I'm like the butcher version of him.
Bruh.
Someone from Twilight. I can't. Tupac, that is very high praise. I need this one. There we go. Need to reenact the scene from Twilight. First aid, no cigarettes, buck, pistol ammo. What else is there? Isn't this the... Oh, here's a fighter chamber. What, is this the room where you fight her? I feel like you fight her in a room. I can't remember if it was this room or not. Let me in. My first face on screen is me reenacting Twilight. Hell no. Tupac, honestly, it's, at this point, you might as well. DigiJess is gonna keep bringing it up. I think it's over for you, my friend. Why? Why? Why is he saying that? I don't like that he's saying that. Thank you. Sheesh. Why is there ammo all the way up there? Like, am I in too deep? I think you are, Tupac. I think you're in too deep already. It has been requested by the Twitch community, so it's a wrap. Yo, Biggie, welcome to the stream. How's it going, man? Can I get... Yo, I need Eve hypos. I am literally dying right now. Hang on. Let me just drop a quick save because this game is gonna drive me crazy. Yeah, Tupac, I think you're... I think you're in too deep, man. It's official. They have demanded a Twilight reenactment, so... Oh, that's a... Oh! Okay. Wait. That was not smart. I got no bullets for that. Why were they all huddled over here like that? Oh, an E-Hype, I think. I swear, these guys... I don't know why. Pistol.
Bruh.
Most people request a hot tub stream. Do a toilet seat. That is very true, Digi-Destin. I think when I first started streaming, that was like the big thing. Like a hot tub stream. Like, what is the deal with everyone in a hot tub stream? Like, why? Why? Like, can't you get in trouble for doing that? Where am I going? What even was the guy's name? Jasper. His drawers move when I could never. No, they actually added it to the categories. Wait, that's an actual thing now? Yeah, I don't think there will be... Wait, what's in here? I'm surprised they even did that. I thought they made it seem like you can get in trouble for doing streams like that, though. Why is there always crazy people running around? Why is there always crazy people running around? Oh, damn. I didn't realize fire was such a powerful ability. Seriously, how do I get down there? I still can't get down there yet. Oh, first thing I need. Let me use this. I came up by accident. Close. Where's this? See that as much. I'm back. If you don't show too much butter nipple, you're good. Oh, okay. That is your new name. Twilight bikini. Oh lord. Be like 10 cuts, no less. That sounds hilarious. Oh, here we go. I'm like, bruh. I know there's a way to get down here. The mana. Wait, have I been using armor-piercing round this entire time? I'm an idiot.
Something was good about the tape. I was buying buildings of the future as he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The red shade is pulling away from it. Perhaps it's time.
Do I even want to know what they're doing? Do I even want to know? Are you guys waiting for me? Oh, he ducked at the right time. He ducked at the right time. Let me uncrouch myself. There we go. $10,000 dogs, chicken, pudding cups. I like to eat evening. Oh no. I could choose. Little song stuck in my head. Right! Like, I was about to start singing just now. In the Twilight bikini, you guys are unbelievably entertaining. I can't. Tupac, I think that stream is just for the ladies. Once you get around to it, just for the ladies. I'm gonna have this because I know they can heal themselves. Zigzag all the way up. And then this one. Oh, I had one other one. Sweet facts don't make it weird. I'm doing it for the masses. I'm doing it for the masses. That's funny. Mr. Marvin Gaye. I'm gonna try to get that in here next time, DJ Destin. That would be a nice little sound alert. That would be an awesome sound alert. Are you trying to get me to order a maid outfit? What? Why was he trying to get you to order that? Stairs that go up here. Is that a big daddy out here? Before I go running into Neptune's bouncy. Got some issues happening. Let's get it on. Yeah, I'm gonna work on that. That's hilarious. Oh, that's what that is. Wait, where does proximity mine show up? Oh, that's in the grenade launcher. Oh, okay. my hair one. Get him, Ethan. Get him. Why do I even try to fight these things? Pretend you didn't do it and don't. There we go. Sheesh! Yeah, I have a weird mission. I have a police officer from Anvis. So it's my bikini. I love the little segue. You just drop a little submission, admission, and then segue. Segue back to Tupac. I like that, Justin. It set the mood for Tupac. Thank you. Why am I searching the rivet gun? Don't I get a rivet gun later? Again. Sucker. These freaking turrets, bro. There we go. But, wait, what did I miss? Where did we get 50k from? Hell no. Come on for us. 50k. That is hilarious. That is hilarious. That's all it took, Tupac? There's gotta be something around here, cause I am dying. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back real quick, cause I need life badly. See why you shouldn't be attacking me when my turret's right there? Wait, can my turret hit me? I feel like it can. so no one's walked into mine. No. Who's shooting? I just hear people shooting. I'm trying to figure out what the hell. Can't say no to the chocolate. Oh wait, I'll get the camera. Magic Human Eyes, why are we getting a camera? It's already recorded already. It'll be up for at least a month. I'm pretty sure Tupac does not want that being recorded for that long. I don't know where that those shots were coming from. Proximity might calm down. Oh man, I don't wanna. Oh, I can't go that way yet. Oh, I'm upstairs. Who's that with the? Oh, we're gonna leave him alone because he got a whole drone with him. Stop sneaking up on me, people. I'm surprised I haven't ran into not one little upgrade thing yet. Oh, there's a camera up there. Okay. What's this? Ooh, pick that up. What is this? Bot shutdown. Watch on phone used to cancel active security alarms and shut down. Shut down cost $20. Oh, okay. I'm like, what was that? For other reasons. You know, like one of those rich girls. Where is this chat going right now? I forgot it was for a stream. Yes, Magic Bananas, it's a stream. It's definitely for a stream. She was ready. She was so ready. How did we get her? That is a good question, Magic Bananas. I have no idea how we get here. It just kind of escalated. Oh, your ass is too high. Your ass is too high. You're gonna have to get destroyed. How do I even get up to this? Damn it. See? Now I gotta destroy you. Now I gotta destroy you because you're too high. Pick this up. I've been leaked. I'm gonna give this a Tupac. That is very, very true. I feel like I'm buying a lot of hacks. Or a lot of life right now. Is this one high up too? Ooh. It's right in the corner. That's a weird place to put a camera. put this one here. Okay, I need some straight ones. Someone for the lows. Getting a wax if he does what? I don't think Tupac is gonna let that one happen to you, Justin. See, that one we're pushing it. Like, I'm telling you, Tupac, they're pushing it with that one. We're pushing it with that one. The man agreed to the whole bikini stream as it is already. That's not pushing now. What's this? Put that bad boy back. Like a turret around every freaking corner. Bro. God damn. There's a camera and a turret and another rocket turret. They got turrets everywhere. Hold on. I repeat. What did I do? What is catching me? What? See, now someone's lover's on board and she's just adding in a whole lot. She's just adding in a whole lot. Bro, what the hell? Why are you not getting hacked? Sheesh. Auto hack. I'm really not in the mood to fight all these guys right now. See, this turret is doing the move. Oh no, you gotta go. Is that one still alive? Okay, good. Now I can go back around and get the other one. Sheesh! Got me wasting all my freaking Eve hypos. Tell me there's enough, or do I have to start going around? Like you're thinking, I have green eyes. I am not wearing a green jean. There, rocket there. the rocket turrets are annoying. That room was this entire room was annoying because they literally have it on each corner, so I couldn't really sneak up and hack any one of them. Get some flaws and a bit of material. Jeez. Tupac, what are they trying to sign you up for, my friend? You have a chocolate themed bikini. Probably my favorite one. I am laughing. DG Destin is having is a good ass night. I can tell. What the fuck is that? Freaking shut off. There you go. God damn. Why was it even going off? I killed both. Did I destroy both of those things? Of course there's another one. Like, I can't get a break, bro. Yo, Games, thank you for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. How's everyone doing today? DJ Justin, I think everyone's here for the disco mic. They're all here for the disco mic. Not bad. Glad to hear that. We're just having a bit of fun with some Bioshock. And it's stressing me the frack out. It is. It really is. It is stressful right now. I love the Bioshock games. Likewise, we're all Bioshock fans here. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, no. I gotta change that one. Let me find another corner. I need a straight one and then a corner. There we go. Disco. Get a mic like that. You need to have a good. Yo, I can't. Tupac, I feel like they're putting a lot on you right now, my friend. They're putting a lot on you. Oh, there's a security thing shut down right here, too. Why are the lights blinking, bro? Like there's another one in here. Turrets, don't die yet. Don't die yet, please. Protect me. I don't need you, Mike. The headset. He is not with the disco. He's not with the disco mic, DJ Destin. There will be a day when you eventually block me too back. Don't say that, DJ Destin. We're all pals here. It's all for a good laugh. It is all for a good laugh. Cat ears. Wait, who mentioned cat ears? How did we get to cat ears? I mean, The Neko Neko ears are a thing. People love them, but... Oh, here we go. It's almost lower. That you guys are, DJ Justin. That you guys are. And I am loving it. Okay, let me just make sure I'm getting everything from over here, because I feel like there's shit all over, bro. Pick up the iPod. I don't want to use a toilet. I wanted to pick up the bandages. Why is this being so difficult? You know what? We'll let it go. This looks like it goes someplace. Nope. And why is there a big daddy over here? Oh, it's a health thing. I feel like I should be destroying those. Wait, it just cycles the weapons that I have on? Oh, it does cycle the weapons. That sucks. Yeah, and I get bullied. Jolly Chester, for some reason, left. I buy you chocolate. See, my friend, you guys are too funny. The word I would use for my love into submission. I like that, someone's lover. That definitely sounds like what it is. Definitely more love into submission.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones.
Of this. That's one of those antipersonal ones. Ah, okay. Oh, it's a weapon. Awesome. Antipersonal rounds are on what? Okay, cool. We're gonna leave him in there for now. No, that's what I wanted to do. Wait, does it work if I do another picture? Or since I already took him already? Oh, it stops giving me. Because I already took his picture already. Okay. Yeah, you can stay in there, partner. God damn it. Why didn't he stay where he was? Why? Why didn't he stay there? Oh, is this working on anybody? Does it work on bodies? Oh, it works on bodies too? Yeah, I know. I figured that much. Antipersonal rounds literally for all for people. Oh, I can't go back that way. Frack. Oh, who's this down here? Multiple times with the same subject, but only so many times. Yeah, that's what I'm getting. I'm trying to. laughing and I'm what is this game and how it works. So I can't get any more of him until like I get closer. Oh wait, I can zoom? Awesome. Oh, I didn't even see the security camera above him like an idiot. What else is there? What is that right there, buddy? Okay, let's take that off. Getting down, simply tag your enemies with arms. Become your best friend. Oh. See, but that doesn't necessarily mean. I'll put it up right now. You haven't heard me sneeze. Some weird faces when I sneeze. Stop. Sounds like Coco, he's sleeping. Hang on, let me see if I do. Is there a better shot like that? Does that work? Okay, I think I'm done taking picks. Oh, this is the other side of that gate that we were just on. Why am I not saving? I'm gonna ask for a mate for it later. Send to the kid too far. Get one for the drone too. So I guess the first pick takes the whole. The first pick gives you the first level, and then you just kind of go from there. I don't know why, but the bless you after they got me too. Okay, good. Armor piercing round. This one has. Oh, this one has anti-personnel too. Okay, well, we got three. Anti-personnel. This one has electric. Okay. Let me just put this on. Because even though it's not moving, I have a feeling it's going to see me, and I'm going to be upset. Hold that thought. There we go. One, two, three. There we go. Not even with a charge on top. You heard me sneeze, put your bikini. See, Justin, you literally just got the man to agree to it. You gotta give him some time. You can't just try to pull the carpet from out under him so fast. At least let him warm up to it first. Then you try to pull the carpet out from under him. That's when you do it. Wait, I just realized, hang on. That's better. The damn, you can't hear myself. Okay. Oh, I can't pick that up. Oh, I got one Eve hypo. Yes. It looks like you're on her head like Mr. Bean. This one bit. Fucking camera. Why is there always a camera? If I do two, what does it do? Yeah, it's like there's always a freaking camera these days. Hold that thought. Let me finish doing my hack. So you guys are gonna... keep coming and it's gonna piss me off. So now I actually have to fight splicers and take pictures at the same time. Like, they think I'm that nice. I'm really not. I need a top bottom. What? How do I need ammo for the camera? Like, what ammo does the
camera? Ha! Got him!
Get camera ammo from. No. No, nope, nope, nope. Mm-mm. No, sir. No, sir. We're gonna go back this way really quick. Hang on. Where's that thingy at? Is there ammo in here? Frag grenades, electric. Where the hell is ammo for this camera? Tupac, let me. I'll let you over with the bikini on one condition. You have his attention. You have his undivided attention. Well, they hear your best Mr. Bean impression. You can keep it close. That sounds like a deal, Tupac. Vending station? Bro, where's the closest vending station? That one don't have film at it. Like, how are you telling me to buy film? This, they're gonna make me go all the way freaking back. They're gonna make me walk all the way back. I can't even open this door. Oh, you guys are that's not fair. I can't even. That seems like a weird ass glitch. That I can't buy. Yeah, there's no. And if I hack it, it doesn't even show up here. Let me see. Yeah, the other one is on the other side of the fence, and I can't get back up because I jumped down. Even though not even good. Telekinesis? Wait, what am I using telekinesis on? Just... Oh, there's another big daddy over there. Does he have a little sister with him? Oh no, it's just a big daddy now. Wait. Oh, because I rescued all the little sister. Yeah, I need a vending machine, but I don't see film ammo anywhere around here. There's none in the vending machine. And I can't go back. Machine gun rounds, that doesn't have it. I came from up there and there's no way to get through this gate. I'm guessing that's a story related mission. Machine gun rounds. Yeah, let me see. Maybe I can find some around here somewhere. Because it's so weird that I don't have any. Sorry, mate. What's this way? Nope. Alright, let's see if we can find one in here. Film, thank you. Let me get some Eve Hypos too. Who's that? Oh, who's it now? Bruh, don't just jump in front of me like that. Are you insane? What are you doing? Tricks?
Bruh.
Ooh, child. Get up here. Get up the ceiling. Collected spider splicer organ. That's a thing? Hang on, if I take another pick. Too slow. I mean too slow. I'm literally looking at a dead body. Oh, it has to be before a certain time limit in terms of when they die. Good to know. It has some 3D animation, I think. You heard these ones are annoying, the gymnastic splicers. Yes, they are. YouTube only do climbing a ladder. That's pretty cool. That is. These cameras are freaking everywhere, bro. Up. Can I hack it? It's too freaking high to hack. Who has the armor piercing line? Yeah, let's just destroy it because it's going to be annoying later. So, what was the point of this room again? Save the bandages. I guess for me to just take pictures of these crazy ass creatures. Another mini early start for me tomorrow. Thank you for being here, games. I appreciate the raid. Have a good night, man. Trust issue. So you're like gonna be maybe of an LC like Zootopia. Yep, that's the plan. Animal uprising. She died. Oh wait, I could have took a picture of that camera before I destroyed it. Why did I not do that? Wait, I thought you could take a picture of him after he died. I missed the spider splicer when he jumped up. Oh, nice. But I can't put it on. What's medical record? Getting shot at is a good idea, these guys. Okay, that went by quickly. What's on this one?
So,
Yo, I had so much money before, all of a sudden I have no money. I have no money. Nope. Alright, let me see. There's a room that way. Is there a room up here? I don't like it. Run away. I don't like it. Let's go this way and see what we find. What are we talking about now? Where the hell did we end up? Let me just take one more. I don't know why they're trying to mess with me. Oh, you're bugging. Why? There we go. Sheesh. Did I take off that slow? No, I didn't take off the slow. Why is it going so fast all of a sudden? A stupid long one when you need one. There we go. Combos are full stop, so. Wait, what do I miss? Rapture. Thank you for that, games. Windmilling his leg. Oh my god, it's so hard. There we go. So I can walk around like I own the place. Where's the other one? Okay, that was different. I don't ever remember seeing an option like that. Search again, and it comes up with a whole other. That's different. What is? Where are we? Crazy splicers. Set to shoot at me, bro.
Unclean.
They just follow me into the room. Gotta be a turret. That's a lot of straight ones, but not a lot of flat ones. Why did they give me so many flat ones? Is there always like Lisa. Why is this save so high? Gonna die.
Listen to me. You can run, but we'll pay.
You're just gonna die faster. Why is my turret not shooting, bro? Stars don't respect my life, I swear. Oh my god. This game is a piece of work. Did my phone ever ring? Ooh, can I take a picture of Gatti? You know it's crazy when you're so focused on what you're doing. You don't even realize that your phone is ringing next to you. I'm not messing with you, bro. We got no beef. You got no girl. I got no beef with you. What is that? Here's something else. But it's like I can't just put it down. Why can't I just put it down?
Thank you.
Oh, we never got an actual Spicer. So it was a pure purchase out there. Easy, oh my god. Wait, wait, what are we doing with those? So no. Why would you guys do that? First and foremost, I am blind without my glasses. I can't see crap. And how in the world is Tupac at $15,000 already? That's so crazy. Oh, he reads that. He reads something. Thank you for being here, Magic Bananas. You do enjoy the rest of your night. Mr. B practice. I have 3.5 thousand. Yeah, how does Tupac have that much already? That's crazy. I call hacks. That's a good question. Why am I using my Electro Box? Yo, you really have to remember what you're using in here, or you're gonna freaking use your good stuff on. Can these are those? Seriously? To open the freaking toilet? No, thanks. Watch, I'm gonna miss something if I don't. Ooh. Wait, what's back there? Come on. Oh, I can't pick up anymore. That sucks. There's a whole bunch of them back there. I sneak in here sometimes and lurk. I appreciate that, Tupac. Imagine when that is calling sus. Worm upside down. That's... Is that even a thing I can even do? They're just gonna fall off, trust me. Worm upside down. That's too funny. There's nowhere to hold me if I'm wearing them upside down. Okay, so proximity. Thug life. Yo, you have to be quick with this thing. Did I just pick up a body and throw at this guy? That was hilarious. Oh, what was the code for this room? Oh, what was the code? I forgot the code for the damn room. Oh, that's if they hit me, though.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Ratchet, but that doesn't mean we
they're coming out of. They're coming out the woodwork, bro. Oh, two in one shot. Why do I keep hearing people? It's creeping me out. Damn it. Ooh. That's the hiding spot. I'm gonna need that Big Daddy to stop doing that. Don't do that. Don't jump scare me. Oh, I'm trying to remember the freaking room. Hang on. Can I go back and find that? Photograph three. Like, I remember which one it was. Like, trying to scan it for the room. I'm so scared. I made something cool. Where is it? I know it's in here. There we go. 7533. Damn, that was all the way to the bottom. Oh, he's talking about the little sisters. Search again, then. Yo, why is this place always so creepy? Oh, this is a hard save too. Oh, Yep, I knew it would be one of those. Oh, now what I want to do. Here we go. Oh, fudging Christ. What kind of bullshit? Oh, that almost killed me. I hate using the auto hack, but I'll use it. Yo, this game. You're running around taking pictures of you, then pretending you had lit. Yeah, but that's a requirement. So I'm looking for the I'm looking for that one. I'm looking for him on the wall. Don't run in. Thank you. I'm a damn drone. Look at that. Let's see. Bioshocks. Yes, I am. It has a trophy where you can buy anything on the hardest. Wait, you can buy anything from the vending machines and it has to be in the hardest difficulty to get it? Bruh, no. I'm good. I'm straight. That's the one achievement I won't get. I'll get everything else except that one. What? You That sounds crazy. Y'all gonna catch these hands. Y'all gonna catch these hands. Please believe. Please believe y'all gonna catch these hands. Mess with me. Yo, turret, don't die. Please don't die. Alright, let me save because I feel like I'm gonna walk around a corner. Some shit's gonna jump me. I'm gonna be tight. It's like, are you when you are not allowed to heal? Then becomes your troubles be crazy. How does it? You guys are brave. I couldn't do it. I honestly couldn't do it. Like, no. No way. Stop, I can hack you, Jesus. Just keep shooting at me, just keep shooting. I can put that there. Oh no, I can leave that and then bring up two more. Oh, these puzzles. Yeah, I remember that. Cum sock. Jesus. Screaming. Oh, now the gate is open. Who's? I was about to say, I got turrets everywhere, my guy. Don't shoot the big daddy. Please don't shoot the big daddy. I'm gonna need to stop saying big daddy so many times. Wait, did I search this entire map? I did. I gotta research half these bodies because half these bodies had freaking like this one. Oh, is this what I think it is? That would be. So here it's supposed to be. Oh, give me what I need. Oh, Lord. Oh, that was it. That was crazy. Right? Where's my turret? Okay. Before you edit the fissure into the wards of the wise, all PGs in the bear strain the dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open. Good to know. No one walks into my swampy county and I eat what the weapons are in the wall. I was about to say. Okay. Hey, what are you listening to conversation earlier? Hey, Initial D, welcome to the stream. What was that drink? Oh, that was just lemonade that you just didn't. Thought it was a banana shake. No banana shake. Welcome to the stream, Initial. How are you doing today? I swear, why does Streamlabs decide when and where to literally slow down? Stream is going pretty good. It's very lively. It is very lively. Yeah, so let me switch over to here for a little bit. Okay, let me see. Oh, I think I got my wrench though. I mean, technically, all I need is my wrench. No. What? Shit, my turret is outside. Let me just... It is way too dark. I'm dead about to turn the brightness all the way up in this thing. Yo. I can hack you. Just go. Sheesh. I love the ride while fixing this. Wait. I forgot it existed. Not a problem initial. I keep every streamer that I know I'm over here having a hopeful conversation. I gotta keep remembering not to do that. Wait, how did this short circuit? Chill the frack out, Jesus. Oh, he's lucky I can't hack that turret. Oh, is that what I think it is? Oh, finally, my guy is back. Glad to hear it, initial. Okay, let me see. What's going on here? Whoa. Why would did my turret just fly into that and die? Hang on. Oh, crackers. You will disable after dark bridge supply. Oh, wait, you only get one upgrade at a time? The shotgun is powerful enough, honestly. Where's the shotgun clip size? Like, that's the main thing I need. Crazy. Why do I keep getting missed calls? That's real crazy. But I think we're going to call it a night here, guys. It has been one epic night with you guys. Let's call it. I blame Bioshock. I definitely blame Bioshock. Stop phoning. Zealous. Have a good night, Zealous. Let me see. I'm going to find someone really, really quick. Let me just see who's online. And then we can do our quick little outro. Oh, you know who we can raid? Queen Shar, because I just started following her. Yeah, let's raid her. That's who. Streamlabs. Cut it out. Wait, let me make sure I'm getting her name right. Okay. Alright, guys. This has been your humble host, Silent Narrator. I want to thank you guys for being here tonight. It has been an absolute pleasure having you all here, blowing up my chat with the craziest conversation. So, until next time, I want you guys to have a great night. Thank you, DigiDestined. And thank you, Tupac, because it was YouTube. It was you guys. We're going to... on the next one, we're going to try to convince Tupac to do something completely different. So, alright guys, you guys have a great night. I will see you on the next one. Peace.